Here's another call of a type I've been getting a lot lately. Speak!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think you were an alarmist, but look what's happened to the city. I'm afraid to walk the streets.
As well you should. And I accept your apology. It's understandable you were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you everything was dandy, nothing to worry about. Go out and consume. Don't ask questions. I was a lone voice in the wilderness then, but now more and more people like you are realizing who spoke the truth. And that, my friend, is how we will take our city back.
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab. Jeez. Car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
Don't panic! I'm here!
Guys tried to rob a store. Getaway driver must have been hopped up. Caused the whole wreck.
Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them. Lost him! What's wrong with me? Hello?
Parker!
Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though.